Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and in this video I am going to show you how to show an AdMob interstitial ad in your iOS projects in Xcode 9. So, without further ado, let's dive in. Now, in the latest episode, I have shown you how easy it is to show a banner ad inside Xcode with the help of the AdMob SDK, or you, if you might remember, with the help of the smart AdMob framework that I have created, only one single line of code. So, to do the same for the interstitial, it's a little bit tricky, but not that much. First of all, we need to create and load it, and then we can present it at our choice. So first up, we need to create and load an interstitial. Okay, let's go here in our create and load interstitial file that is called in the view did load, that is when the view controller was presented and the view did load. So let's type in AdMob and create and load interstitial. Let's hit return on that, and a big chunk of code has jumped right in, and I will just go through each and every one of that. So we are creating an interstitial, a GAD interstitial, and we are assigning it to the interstitial that we have declared up here. Okay, and of course with the AdMob interstitial ad unit ID. We are setting the test devices for our request that we have created, of course, and then we are loading the request upon our interstitial. Okay, next up, now that we have loaded the view and created and loaded an interstitial, we are going to present it at a touch of a button. So next up is present interstitial. Okay, now we need to check if the interstitial is ready, because maybe it is still not. Maybe we did not have an interstitial to be loaded. So if it is ready, then we are going to present it on from the root controller, of course. And if not, we will print out interstitial ad wasn't ready. And of course, we are going to fetch another interstitial. We are going to call create and load interstitial. Now, first time off, these calls may not come right in for our simulator. So let's just test it out and see what happens. We are going to just wait a little bit, let it move in. Okay. Just a few seconds, and now let's just tap on present interstitial ad. And luckily we did get a displaying interstitial. Don't worry, this issue is only for testing. It will get an interstitial when your app is live. So that is how easy it is to add an interstitial ad inside your Xcode iOS project. So if you want to make it even easier, I have created the smart AdMob framework, and let me just show you how easy it is to show an interstitial ad. And you don't have to go all over this. So first of all, you don't even need to fetch so-called fetch the loading section. You just need to have one line of code, and that is smart AdMob shared show interstitial ad on self, the view controller, with frequency, and that is for the preset. And of course you can set the frequency, so you don't even want to show an interstitial ad on every load of our view controller. You want to omit a few presentations. Let's say if you want to show on the every third presentation of our shop view, then you can do this with the help of Smart AdMob. And by the way, this can be set to preset, and it can say set to be always. So you may choose to your liking, and that is all, only one line of code. The rest is all taken care of the Smart AdMob, which you can find in the tribe. And hopefully you got the email with the link where you can find a very hefty discount on the tribe only for our YouTube subscribers. So that is how you can add interstitial ads from AdMob into your Xcode projects. Hope you liked this video. If you did, go ahead and hit the thumbs up. And if you would like to see more videos from me like this one, go ahead and click on the subscribe button down below, and I will see you in the next one.